What's up, everyone? It's Mayview3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time for another episode of the series. And previous episode, we just did our 50th episode. Well, not 50th episode of me taking character requests. So, time to move on to the 50th one episode. So, once again, I thank you all so much for all these character requests. Really means a lot. So, let's get started. Alright, found the room. Alright, Shy Falls. Let's do it. So, for this episode, I'll be playing as another good room. Like, I love it. Villager. Oh, really? What a chance. Okay, so we got some good variety in this room, thank God. The hell? Damn. Oh my God, again, first race. Second place, and once again, another clutch moment. Okay, Waluigi had to steal my first. Big Blue. Thank you. the hell? Where did that banana come from? It, like, appeared right in front of him. Lucia already, huh? Ah! Damn, that lightning screwed me up, and then I got hit right after that. Toll's Turnpike? Okay, I don't know what happened. He must have drifted wrong. Okay, thanks for the lightning. Two bombs? That was just mean. Twisted Mansion? Oh, we got Miramo. I didn't realize that. Well, it's defenseless. None I could have done. Thank you.
I'm gonna say, good thing blue shells are fast, because that shit was gonna take forever. That Mario's really far away. Yeah, no, it's a default Mario. Not really a player. Yoshi Valley? Alright, I see two people with dodges. If it weren't for that lightning, I would have took that first. Super Bowl Subway. I should have waited. highly surprised that plant didn't eat me. Damn. Whew. Alright, I say that'll do it for this episode. So, thanks for watching from AU3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Once again, thank you for the requests. Sweet, sweet canyon. Okay, apparently I made a miscalculation. Unfortunately, I only did a certain amount of races. So we're going to do a couple more, and that's it. Otherwise, this episode would have been short as hell. Wow, really? I thought I was going to burn out. As you can see, this room actually has variety. At least half of us are different characters. That shell was close. It was real close. Good thing I had a double protection. Yeah, if I didn't, pretty sure that item that Boo stole would have been a coin. Now, my only question is this. What the hell kind of room did it put me in? I'm guessing because most of those people were over 10K. Otherwise, why the hell did they put me in a lame room like this? Nice try. Alright, got me with that bomb. I'll give you that. Wario Stadium. There's the first blue shell, so I better hurry up when that second one shows up. Which means saying I have a whole lap to go through. Ooh, thank you, double protection again. Thank you. Whoops. Alright, now I say that'll do for this episode. So, thanks for watching from Mega 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Thank you again for requesting. And I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, whenever that'll be. So, yeah, see you then.
Later.